How to fix YouTube frame drops Android. Hello guys, if you want to fix YouTube frame drops Android, first tip, go to settings, click apps and notifications, click apps and search your application YouTube, go to first stop, click OK, and go to storage and just click clear cache. After these tips, go to data and turn off mobile data and turn on your mobile data and turn off your Wi-Fi and turn on your Wi-Fi. So don't forget like and subscribe. Bye.